Look at that. Look at that. Wonderful cooperation from the press, Miss Adams. They've been with us from the start.
Oh, I know the department's going to be a tremendous success.
Success? Why, they're laughing from the Atlantic to the Pacific.
I'm laughing, and I've got nothing to laugh about. So if I can laugh and sing and shout, brother, so can you. I'm laughing, and I've got reasons to mope and pout. So if I can throw my chest way out, brother, so can you. Why keep whining about my silver lining? How's it gonna help me? Where's it gonna get me? Why let my cares upset me? I'm laughing, and I've got nothing to laugh about. If I can laugh, sing, dance, and shout, brother, so can you.
I'm laughing with a dozen kids that I have to feed. So if I can laugh while I'm in need, sister, so can you.
I'm laughing, and there's a mortgage around my neck. So if I can plow and sing, by heck, neighbor, so can you.
With grindstone noses, life is no bed of roses. Love may be our savior, though we often doubt it, still we can dream about it.
I'm laughing, and I'm out here in the snow and sleet. If I can pound, pound, pound this beat, brother, so can you.
I'm laughing. The sweat pours down till my eyes get blind. But if I can stand this daily grind, brother, so can you.
We're laughing. There's no one buying us fancy meals. And if we can laugh in these round heels, sister, so can you.
The parade is over. It's not a field of clover.
I'll make the grade for the things I've prayed for. My home will soon be paid for.
I'm laughing, and if I can laugh when my work is through, brother, so can you.
Reasons to mope and pout, so if I can throw my chest way out, sister, so can you. Why keep whining about my silver lining? How's it gonna help me? Where's it gonna get me? Why let my cares upset me? I'm laughing, and I've got nothing to laugh about. If I can laugh, sing, dance, and shout, sister, so can you.
Emperor, for we are the Roman soldiers.
That's it. And then what do you say to them?
You are the prisoners and we are the soldiers.
That's right. Now get in your position, put your hands on each other's shoulders.
We will fight for the Emperor, for we are the Roman soldiers. We will fight for the Emperor.
That's it,
That's fine. Now, you'll all be back tomorrow at 4 o'clock.
Yes, yes, Miss Adams.
And you'll know your lines perfectly, won't you?
Yes, Miss Adams.
All right, now, you've all been very good children today, so I have a surprise for you.
What is it?
Help yourself. Here, Mary Ann.
Thank you, Miss Adams.
It's one for you.